Did you know that you can access Centennial Libraries resources and supports whether you're on campus or at home? In this video, learn how to view or download eBooks from ProQuest eBook Central to your different devices. Have you found your ProQuest eBook and are wondering how to download it to read? Start by logging into your eBook Central account in the top right corner. From this page, you can also create a new account. Just remember, this account is unrelated to your Centennial accounts, so you can create your own personal login and password. From the main page of the book, you'll see all the book information including its availability, description, and table of contents. Let's focus in on the availability or the different ways that you can access the book. Under availability, you can access the book in three ways: read online, download PDF chapter, download book. If you want to read online, this will open the book in eBook Central within the browser page and will only stay open until you close the browser page. To learn more on the features of eBook Central, watch our video Using ProQuest eBook Central on our YouTube channel. Another option is to only download a chapter. This allows you to save that section of the book as a PDF file. From the table of contents, go to the chapter and then click on Download PDF on the left. Click Download again from the pop-up window, and when it's done, the PDF will open up automatically. The PDF chapter is downloaded directly to your computer for access anytime and will not expire. Note, when downloading from a book, there are limits to the number of pages that you can save. This is listed under the availability heading up top. The last option is to download book. This allows you to read it offline on your device for a specific period of time. You can download the book to either an Apple or Android device of your choice by using the app Adobe Digital Editions. Once you've created an Adobe ID and installed Adobe Digital Editions, click Done with this step. This will take you back to the book record to download the book. Here, you can choose your borrowing period and file type and then click Download. Open up Adobe Digital Editions. If it's the first time using it, you may be asked to authorize your computer with an Adobe ID. This is optional if viewing from your computer, but is required to transfer the book to another device. Once the book is downloaded to your device, add it to the Adobe Digital Editions library. Go to File, Add to Library, find the downloaded book. If you can't find it, you may need to change the file type to ACSM or Adobe Content Server Message for the file to appear. Double-click the file, and once added, the book will automatically display on your screen. Scroll down to start reading. To exit the book, click Library in the top left corner to return to your bookshelf. An added bonus is that there are no late fees for any eBooks borrowed. After the loan period, the eBook will automatically expire and stay in your bookshelf until removed. You now know how to view or download ProQuest eBook Central eBooks. To recap, the three ways are to read online via your web browser, download a chapter as a PDF file, or download a book to your device using Adobe Digital Editions. And that's the end of the video. And to learn more about the amazing resources Centennial Libraries has to offer, check out the other videos on our YouTube channel, and be sure to like and subscribe. Centennial Libraries, we're here to help.